don't talk about Bruno, no, no, no. We don't talk about Bruno. But it was my wedding day.
It was our wedding day.
We were getting ready and there wasn't a cloud in the sky.
No clouds allowed in the sky.
Bruno walks in with a mysterious grin.
Thunder.
You tell him the story, or am I?
I'm sorry, mi vida, go on.
Something. I could always see him sort of muttering and mumbling. I associate him with the sound of falling sand. It's a heavy lift with a gift so humbling. Always left a brother in the family fumbling. Grappling with prophecies that couldn't understand. Do you understand?
7 foot frame rats along his back. When he calls your name, it all fades to black. Yeah, he sees your dreams.
Now look in my head. Your fate is sealed when your prophecy is read. He told me that the life of my dreams would be promised and someday be mine. He told me that my power would grow like the grapes that thrive on the vine.
Oche Mariano's on his
he
way.
He told me that the one of my dreams would be just out of reach.
Patrol to another.
It's like I hear him.
Hey sis,
I want it's not a like sound
I hear him now.
I can hear him now.
I'm Bruno. Yeah, about that Bruno. I really need to know about Bruno. Give me the truth and the whole truth, Bruno.
Isabella, your boyfriend's here.
Time for dinner.
Jim Mariano's on his way.